Hello and welcome to a new episode of World of Tanks Blitz. Today with the Soviet Union Premium Class Tank, Heavy Class ES6. We are playing with 3 tier 8 class tank, 1 tier 7 and 3 tier 6. The other team has, not the same, 3 tier 8 class, 2 tier 7 and 2 tier 6. We're playing gold, black gold vile. Counter battle. Okay, let's go. Let's attack this tanks. I hope they come to me, because yeah, can't do this alone. Looks good. My tank looks good. I think the ES6 looks very nice. But the gun is very slow. Okay. Let's buy the base. Negative. We need to catch them here too. I only need to make one shot. And the other tanks. Right there. Or the base capture step. I was spotted. Oh, did that tanks? Come on. They need to be more. By the base.
We didn't penetrate their armor.
Oh no, I'm dead. What does that mean? That wasn't good. Come on. Turn around. Sorry. That wasn't good. Oh. That looks great. Only one shot left. Nice. Tiger 1 versus T-44. One shot. Nice, nice, nice. The boss tank. That's better than what did that player made. Hello? What does he mean? We go up to the hill. T28. Eleven. Health pass. Great, dead. That wasn't a good play from my side. But okay. So, let's see. No, there's nothing. Let's go to detail. 3 shots, 2 hits and 1 penetration. That's nothing. I spotted a T-44. ES-3. And I spotted a T-43. 58. Okay, it became no board, I think. No. Good, have a nice day, and bye.